On the next America Reframed.
1, 2, 3, 4!
A little league is fighting against the odds in Camden, New Jersey, once called the most dangerous city in America.
A kid will have to walk through 4 or 5 drug areas just to get to the baseball field.
For this community, baseball is more than just a game.
It's about being a part of the change that is coming to the city of Camden. Let's play ball!
Pyne Point, next time on America Reframed.